होंगे। सबसे पहले हमारा आग्रह है श्री मुकेश अंबानी सीएमडी रिलायंस इंडस्ट्रीज लिमिटेड आपसे कि कृपया अपने विचार प्रकट करें।
Most respected Prime Minister Shri Narendra Modi ji, Honorable Governor of UP Shri Ram Nayak ji, Honorable Chief Minister Shri Yogi Adityanath ji, members of the central and the state cabinet, distinguished colleagues from business and industry, ladies and gentlemen, aap sabko mera namaskar. I am delighted to be in Lucknow, and I have never seen a state capital so beautifully decked up for an investor summit. Here is a new Uttar Pradesh welcoming our beloved Prime Minister's vision of a new India, as we saw in the film. Hamare adarniya Pradhan Mantri ji ka ek sapna hai. उत्तर प्रदेश को उत्तम प्रदेश बनाना है, सर्वोत्तम प्रदेश बनाना है। क्या ये सपना साकार होगा? बिल्कुल होगा, अवश्य होगा। हम सब मिलकर उत्तर प्रदेश के सपने को साकार करेंगे। माननीय मुख्यमंत्री योगी आदित्यनाथ जी, उत्तर प्रदेश इज ऑल्सो फॉर्चुनेट इन हैविंग अ कर्म योगी लाइक यू एज इट्स चीफ मिनिस्टर। आप जब बंबई आए थे, आपने कहा आपको यूपी आना है, यूपी को आगे ले जाना है, एंड फॉर मी कमिंग टू उत्तर प्रदेश इज अ पेट्रियोटिक ड्यूटी, बिकॉज इंडिया कैन नॉट राइज टू इट्स फुल पोटेंशियल विदाउट द राइज ऑफ 22 करोड़ पीपल ऑफ यूपी। टुडे उत्तर प्रदेश इज नॉट ओनली राइजिंग, but it wants to race ahead. And when UP starts running, no power on earth can stop our country from becoming a global economic power. How can India's most populous state also become India's most prosperous state? To my mind, the answer is simple: by embracing our Prime Minister's Digital India mission, which is why Reliance has built a world-class digital infrastructure all over India, including in UP, in the last few years. Today, I am happy to inform this audience that Jio is one of the largest investors in Uttar Pradesh, with investments already made of over 20,000 crores. Jio is providing the highest quality of data at the lowest price in the world to nearly 2 crore citizens of Uttar Pradesh. We have completely reimagined and rebuilt next generation digital communication services because we want to benefit every farmer, every small, medium and large business, every shop and market, every hospital and every school, college and university. Moreover, Jio will assist the administration from Rajdhani Lucknow to the smallest gram panchayat to each and every village. When the Chief Minister came to Bombay, he said, "Aapko Jio ko har ek gaon mein lekar jana hai." And I am happy to announce that by December 2018, Jio will be present in every single village in Uttar Pradesh. We are doing this because Jio is not merely another business for Reliance. We believe that the ultimate goal of all businesses, sarve bhavantu sukhinaha, sarve santu niramaya. We are inspired by the Prime Minister's unique concept of ensuring the ease of living for every Indian citizen, to make life happy and better for every Indian. When our Prime Minister introduced this idea of ease of living at the World Economic Forum in Davos last month, he received a standing ovation from the global community, a kind of ovation reserved only for the tallest global statesman. Friends, I have come to Lucknow to assure the respected Prime Minister and the Honorable Chief Minister that Jio's digital revolution is here to make the maximum contribution to UP's development revolution. Therefore, I am delighted to make four commitments today. First, Jio will invest another 10,000 crores in UP over the next 3 years. Second, मैं चाहता हूं कि उत्तर प्रदेश का हर नौजवान स्मार्ट नौजवान बने. Therefore, we have introduced the Jio phone, which is India's own smartphone. It is available for a nominal deposit of rupees 1500, which is refundable after 3 years. In other words, we have made it virtually free because we want all Indians to become digitally empowered. So huge is the demand for Jio phones all over India that there is a wait list in many states. However, UP is special for me. Therefore, I am happy to announce that Jio will make available over 2 crore Jio phones in UP within the next 2 months on a priority basis. Third, Jio has already created over 40,000 direct and indirect jobs in UP. Along with the other businesses of Reliance, such as retail, polyester, and petroleum, Jio will create over 1 lakh new and sustainable livelihood opportunities in the state in the next 3 years. Fourth, Jio will establish a center for the fourth industrial revolution within a campus of a reputed university in Uttar Pradesh, working with the state government. And lastly, Pradhan Mantri Ji, I have another wish and a commitment. Ganga Nadi hum sab ki mata hai, hum sab ke liye pavitra hai. Your Namami Gange mission, the Clean Ganga mission, is gathering momentum. We at Reliance Foundation would deem it to be our pious duty to contribute to the success of this mission. And we are ready to execute whatever part of a project is assigned to us. Finally, I once again thank the Chief Minister, Shri Yogi Ji, for inviting me to this summit. Reliance will be a reliable partner to the people and the government of Uttar Pradesh. Aap sabko meri hardik shubhkamnaye. Thank you. Jai Hind.